Christopher, why is it important to have diversity of Christopher?
It's important because every race, every culture, everyone brings different to football. You bring different to life, so you need that right mixture, because as I said, you can't have a team from Gambia and expect to be successful for 20, 30 years. So you need that right mix. Everybody knows that, and it's important that everyone's fully welcome, because obviously you do, like I've seen obviously on the news in the past, not many races have been seen as being welcome in football, and which ain't right, because there could be a lot of talent that have slipped through the hands of especially the important England. So for me it's very important as an African. I've never had a problem with being sort of accepted, so I'd like everyone else to be.
What players do you look up to in the
Everyone probably says it's probably Ian Wright.
Right. Tell us about Ian Wright.
He's a finisher, isn't it? You just know if he's in on goal, 9 times out of 10 it's going to be a goal. Who else can I say? JJ Kocha. And someone that probably no one's said, played for Senegal in the World Cup, Kalilu Fadiga. I really look forward to him. I'm from Gambia, so we're close with Senegal, so I obviously supported Senegal. And he plays left wing and I really don't.
If you had to choose one, who would be your player of the decade?
African player.
Or black, British, black, African, yeah. Yeah. Tough, innit?
I'm an Andy Cole and Root fan, so them two, I'd have to go with them. I'm a United fan as well, so yeah, I'd have to go with them.
And what does Tekka mean to you? You know, Andy has to come up with it.
So, Flair. Most important, just expressing yourself, really. A lot of the time you just do things and you'll sit at home and go, how the hell did I do that? I've done it a few times, I'm sure Yannick's done it a few times. So, it's just express yourself, which I'd say a lot of good coaches express before you go out and play. It's just express yourself and, more importantly, just enjoy it.
And whose checkers are you enjoying at the moment?
I'm good friends with Yannick, so...
He
excites me, and...
He's the outstanding candidate, Yannick.
To be fair, the Barcelona front three, you gotta love them. That's the only reason why I want Spanish football. So yeah, them three, yeah.
And finally,
the Starling Awards.